but the first band that influenced my rock singing in the 70s, 73, 74. I was 15 years old. And it's a band called the Allman Brothers Band, Southern Rock. Brilliant band. Duane Allman and his brother Greg Allman wrote some great songs. I think they're still doing gigs, but one of them unfortunately died in a motorbike accident, right? And so this is one of the tunes I used to do in the 70s. It's called Whipping Post.
Thank you. Guys, it's like a good night, but let's hear you clap for Shravan Samsi on drums, Arka Chakraborty on keyboard, electric piano, the great Avishek Dey on bass, Mark on saxophone, Amandeep on guitar, Natasha is a bit shy, but on keyboard, she's sitting there in the corner. And this is Joe Alvarez saying, Hari Om. Thank you for coming. Thank you, man. One more, do a jazz standard. It's called, what's it called?